Hey, you win. It's clear now that you want to end this friendship. I really want to talk this over, you know, try to save the friendship, but it's obvious you don't want anything to do with me. I have to say that this past month and a half was really hard, and I constantly gave you the benefit of the doubt that the reason why you never replied to my messages was that you were busy with exams, work, and family. But when you hung up on me yesterday night, that was the final sword in my back that made me realize that it was definitely over. You see, over the past 2 years, you have become my best friend, the only one I could trust. Now, I just don't know anymore. Losing you is like losing the sister I never had. But I guess you really don't care. Once again, I'm very sorry that I missed your birthday. I know that you said you didn't want people to see us together, so that's why I didn't show up. But since then, I've been regretting it. So I just wanted to say, happy late birthday. And I'll grant you your final wish by never bothering you ever again. You take care.